You didn't fall for it. You definitely got it right there. It's just that the electric dryer takes so much electricity. The evaporation of water off the clothes is actually not part of the story at all, other than the fact that it takes a lot of energy to make that happen. All right, we are done with this lecture. Go ahead and navigate back to Blue Line to move on to the next activity. Let me know if you have any questions.